Indiana Latino Expo Show.
Este es un nuevo segmento del Indiana Latino Expo, donde vamos a estar entrevistando a diferentes miembros de la Junta Directiva del Indiana Latino Expo. Y nuestra primera invitada es Tiffany Hanson, de Luna Language Services. Hola amigos, bienvenidos al segmento de la Junta Directiva del Indiana Latino Expo. Y este mensaje va a ser todo en inglés. Tenemos con nosotros a Tiffany Hanson. Tiffany, how are you? Welcome to the Indiana Latino Expo show, the ILE board member segment.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Yes. So Tiffany, you work for Luna and you are the outreach and engagement manager. So can you tell us a little bit of yourself?
Yeah. So with my role with Luna, Luna Language Services is a translation and interpretation company. With my role, I get to do a lot of community outreach and support work for language access for the immigrant and refugee population, mm-hmm. as well as the deaf and hard of hearing community. So I get to work with really great people like you and great organizations to make sure that those communities are supported and they have all the resources and opportunities that they need to thrive in Indianapolis.
Excellent, Tiffany. I see you, well, when before COVID, I used to see you everywhere, and I really miss that. But tell us a little bit about how, when you realized that you wanted to be part of the community and get involved, is this related to your passion that you always wanted to do?
Yeah, my passion just really comes from helping people in general. As you know, I sit on a couple of different nonprofit boards and volunteer a lot of my time. Where my passion started with the Latino community was when I was actually working for a local law firm, and I was helping to do some anti-discrimination work. And I started to meet great community leaders like yourself. At the time, Maria Caceres was running Indiana Latino Expo. Mm-hmm. And I joined a golf outing that ILE does every year and attended the expo and was blown away by the work the organization does. So I was really excited to get more involved and find more ways to connect with the community here in Central Indiana.
Yeah. Can you tell us a little bit what other organizations you serve and as a board member and you volunteer so you can inspire other, you know, community members so they can start getting involved?
Sure. Well, so I work with Indie Pride and they're director of marketing and communications. So I work with the LGBTQ plus community. Mm-hmm. I also serve on the IPS Foundation, the Indianapolis Public Schools Foundation, and help to raise money for the school system. And then I sit on the editorial board for Indie Maven, which is a digital magazine that's created by women for women. And then lastly, I volunteer with the Diversity Roundtable of Central Indiana, which provides diversity and inclusion training for folks on a monthly basis, as well as at an annual conference. So it's a lot of work.
Yes, you are super busy woman. And I love it, Tiffany, because I think you bring such a good value from what you do to all the organizations. And the Indiana Latino Expo, we're proud to have you. Seriously, for me, it's an honor to have you on the board and also to always, you know, share ideas and see a different way of view from, you know, what I do with the expo. Do you want to share a fun fact about Tiffany Hanson?
Sure. So one thing, actually, when I get to do meetings like this, people see these kind of feet hanging. So I usually like to show that. It's a little Tin Man, like from The Wizard of Oz. This little guy actually used to hang on the back porch of my grandparents, who were married for over 50 years, and they lived in the same house for over 50 years. And when they both passed away recently, we got to take a few items from their home as keepsakes, because that was a really, you know, like really emotional place for all of us. So I get to have this little guy hanging in all of my meetings. And so I get to talk about my grandparents on somewhat of a regular basis.
That's great. That's great. Thank you so much for sharing that and for being a part of the Indiana Latino Expo.
Thank you, Tiffany, for accepting this interview. I'm really excited for the 2021. We are celebrating 10 years. And well, thank you so much, Tiffany. It was so nice to see you.
Thank you.
Indiana Latino Expo Show.